Hey guys, Coach Nate here from Pompano Park CrossFit. Today we're going to be going over a lizard pose while holding the knee out. First we're going to get into a long lunge, so we have a little bit of a stretch on your back hip flexor. But our primary target is going to be your hamstring and adductor area. You're going to take your opposite hand and hold down your big toe. Take your same hand and pull that knee outside, and then continue to drive in and forward. Again, this is targeting your adductor and hamstring. This is going to help improve your overall squat depth and your overall squat performance. So again, holding down that big toe, pulling that knee out to the side, and then driving those hips forward